ponte creativa. Todas las mujeres son hermosas, pero las más que me gustan son latinas. Ella no es lesbiana, pero a veces escondida a su amiga, su amiga, su amiga. Al ritmo de la música ella mueve la cadera, se me pone imperativa. Hace las cosas y no la pillan, ya, 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 ya. De todo tú di, de qué forma y de cómo yo escojo. Todas esas tú las volverías a hacer. Ella es mi alma gemela, los dos somos adictos, adictos.
A mí me gusta la mujer, when they shake that, ya, ya, ya. I don't know what you used to, but I know that you have never tried something like this. I don't know what you used to, but it doesn't matter, cause I know you gone like this. It's lo que tienes ahí, lay it down on my body. Lo que tú quieres de mí, do whatever you got me.
A mí me gusta la mujer when they shake that, yeah, yeah.
Hello from the south coast of England. Welcome to St. Mary's. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former England defender Lee Dixon. And every fan is full of hope on this particular day. I say that because it is the very first match of the new season. It is Southampton, and they take on Birmingham City.
Well, Derek, really can't wait for this one. Never gone head-to-head, these two. Who's the strongest? Who has that special talent in their side? Should be a fun watch, this, for sure.
He continues his run. Can he get them the lead? Tenacious tackling, excellent defending there. An attack full of promise. And it's still on. Did well to win the ball back. Now can they make something happen? Timely intervention. Ibrahima Diallo. Oh, that's an interesting pass. And he saw the situation developing. Intercepting it intelligently. Yemi Chara. Well, he strayed offside just as it looked promising. Kessié, Buffarini, extremely sloppy in possession. Menendez, giving the ball away. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Rafa. Rafa. And able to close down the shot. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Yimi Chara. Kyohei Noborizato. Diallo. And now Ryan Bertrand. And the keeper has it now. Bertrand. Pressure exerted. Can he remain calm? Might jump in front. And there it is. The breakthrough. That will do nicely. 1-0 then. Well, they know they need to stop him. And a tidy challenge. Chance to attack using wit. Crossing opportunity. And clears his lines.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball. But again, we've seen it before. We'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been absolutely fat.
And he's made headway. Has a go. Just couldn't get it. And a goal. It was served up on a silver platter for him. It's going their way. 2-0. Oh, left his man behind here. He's in here. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
Well, the header, but a comfortable save for the goalkeeper.
Yeah, he has to do better than that. I could have saved that, Derek.
Zeka. There to win it back. Kessier. Beautifully timed. And he read it well. Kessier. Yimi Chara.
Oh, big chance.
And there it is. Three goals in front now. An immense performance. Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Bella. Difficult to stop him. It's a perfect challenge. Kessier. Oh, good vision. And he's through. Still could be dangerous. Well, I think the threat has been averted. Chara. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Rafa. Kessier. Well, visionary passing. Still possibilities. Threat over for now, it seems. The first half here comes to an end. Well, truth be told, he's only had a very limited influence on the game. What have you made of his performance, Lee?
Well, he's tried hard, Derek, I'll give him that, but his heart has ruled his head. Never clever enough today to find enough space to lose his marker. That's probably the major reason why they're losing this game.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Rafa. Well, it could be on for him here. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Well, the keeper dealt with the danger. Really getting stuck in. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? And a goal! That's his brace! They just can't keep him quiet! A lopsided contest, 4-0. Walker Peters.
Diallo.
Rafa. Stuart Armstrong. And there to intervene. Diego Chará failed to keep hold of it. Promising attack, this. Real chance. Not out of the woods yet. Really good reading of the game to win possession back.
Well, we're all looking at the forwards to win games. I'm telling you now, goalkeepers win games too. What a save.
He's in here. And he read it well. Textbook closing down. And now they're on the attack. A matter of keeping his composure.
Diallo.
And we're inside the final 30 minutes.
Rafa.
Oh, lovely incisive pass. And fired against the crossbar. Getting in there to intercept. And threading it forward. Can he put it away? And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations! Goals in plentiful supply. 4-1 currently. Dacris Cogley. Diego Chará. Well, you can sense the threat is there. An important interception. It's a weighted pass. Not the best clearance. Went in strongly to win the ball. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Chance to run at them. Textbook defending inside the box. So 20 minutes to go. Oh, good hit, close shave. Kessier. Che Adams. And a chance for him on the flank. Adams. And he takes it away. Well, that pass easy on the eye. And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. Tremendous intuition to win it back.
Rafa.
Well, he stopped them. Chances on. Can they stop it going in? And second time around, he scores. But the keeper left to wonder what his defenders were doing. So the current scoreline, 4-2. They look as though they want to make this move count. Well, that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. Really good high press. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Bella. Surely! Well, he just couldn't make it happen. Oh, judgment error by the keeper. And it's come off the keeper. Well, they can keep possession now. Kessier. Goalkeeper should take charge. Rafa. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Chara. On the ball, Bella. Now, what can they produce on the flank? Aware of the threat, solving the problem. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. They need to get bodies back. And up for grabs off the keeper. In it goes! It looked as though they were down and out. Not a bit of it. What will happen next? Well, how about this? 4-3. And there it is, the final whistle. This is not exactly what Southampton fans had in mind, Lee. Disappointing result.
Well, nobody likes losing, Derek, but when it's such fine margins, it makes it hard to take. Still some positives, though, and they will regroup and surely go again.
Well, this man has given us plenty of reasons to dwell on his performance this evening, Lee.
Well, clearly the difference between the two sides today. Two goals, a really good performance, ran into the channel, did everything right. Absolutely, 9 out of 10.